See, the peace is within you. I mean to say that the healing starts from self. If I have to heal myself from anything, whether it is a small cut, nature starts the work. God starts the work immediately. You have to think that way, ki whatever is there every day, day by day, I am healing better and better. My body is healing better and better. You have to visualize the part, whichever is sick, and think yourself that this part of my body is healing well from inside out, because the surgery is done from inside and there are sutures which has to heal. It takes around 6 to 8 weeks for the internal healings. Maybe the upper, we remove the stitches, but internal healings takes time. So unless you think that way, the body is going to heal from inside out. If you think that way, it is going to heal any which ways. But if you give yourself that positive energy, okay, I am going to help myself heal. Whenever you sleep, whenever you're thinking, you're always thinking good about yourself. Okay, my body is healing. See, I was not well, but after surgery, my body is healing and I have to take my body ahead from here. Like there is one more sentence which I always say, gir pade, gir kar uthe, uth kar chale aur chalte hi rahe. Gir gaye, bimar ho gaye, but hum uthe kyunki humko pata hai ki humko theek hona hai. The doctor has guided me, we are walking now, and we have to walk the road to whatever the person or the surgeon or the doctor says, and we will conquer this illness, or we will conquer whatever we have decided, not necessarily illness. It can be anything in your life. It could be your love, it could be your love affair, it could be your job. Everywhere there are ups and downs. So we cannot give up. It is never give up. The full form is find peace within in anything that you are doing, whether it is your work, whether it is your job, whether it is your illness, whether it is your surgery, and whether it is the big C, which is cancer. Big C is still a big tension. Whenever anybody has cancer, gaya. That is what it comes to your mind. Gaya. People will not look eye to eye to you. When they say, talk about cancer, is always a taboo still. They will not say, don't tell anybody I have got cancer. What is there to hide? Take help. People are there to help you. They will not look into your eyes when they are talking about cancer. I don't know why. What is there to hide? It is a disease like any other disease. If caught on time, treatable. You should talk about it so that others become aware. Others who are suffering should take something from you so that they can fight the disease. But we hide the disease. So we have to be open about it. And when you find peace in yourself, the body heals faster. So we come to the same thing. Apne andar ki shakti ko jagao aur apne aap ko heal karo. Apne aap ko heal karne ki shakti Bhagwan ne di hai. The God has given us the power to heal ourselves. And we should try doing that. And it helps a lot. The positive thoughts helps a lot for anything. And this is our body, which heals on its own because we are not doing anything. As doctors, we just aid. The healing starts immediately. Even when we have a fracture, the bones start healing. We align the bone. That is what we do. Surgically, we align the bone. We are removing the part which is cancerous. Rest, the God is already doing. God or superpower, Allah, Jesus, whoever is there. Superpower who's making us dance. That power is helping us. You can call Durga Devi, you can call Amba Devi. Whomever you believe in, better is if you have that faith. Put it on the faith. Peace aa jayega because Bhagwan shanti dega. So that shanti is also good for me. People who have faith heal better, they recover faster, and that is a fact. God helps them. It is not I, it is always we. Unless you have that big we with the patient, family, friends, good doctors, good oncologists, good psychology. So this and the peace which you will find when you have accepted the disease. It is not why me, it is because you are capable, because you are able, you can walk the road. We are with you is because you have got it. And somewhere they will find the answer themselves over a period of time. First 2-3 days it happens. It happens with everybody. It happened with me also sometimes. Kyun hua tha? But theek hai, I accept it. And we are ahead. And talk about it to others. That will be my next message. Because you should talk about your illnesses. There is nothing to hide. That is what is the moral of the story is to be there. The family members have to be aware about the illness. These days the children don't know the family history. The family tree is very important for a cancer patient or for lifestyle diseases also. It is very important. But cancer history in a family should be known by the youngsters. They normally don't know their own family history. That is the thing.